Well, you see, the problem with the head here is the location.
Well, yeah, that's the problem. With, that's a problem with Bridgeport too.
Yeah, because Gainesville is not a good town.
Yeah.
I mean, they're trying to build it up. Yes. They're trying, but still Ontario. Coming down here at night, you've got some big apartments.
Yeah.
And that's what a lot of people are afraid of.
Yes. That's the same problem that Bridgeport has.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not
there. Well, Bridgeport is on the Long Island Sound, but Bridgeport's it's like Canada, it's tired, and it's, you know, it's like you said, it's not the place you want to be.
Right.
The lights go down.
Yeah.
I mean, they even have a deal. People on Long Island, you drive to Fort Jeff, and you get the ferry from Fort Jeff to Bridgeport, and the ticket at the pool. It's a combo. It's you park in Fort Jeff, you take the ferry across the Sound, you watch the game, get back on the ferry, go back to Fort Jeff.
Yeah,
they're charging
for that.
I have no idea, but I know they also do that. They have a minor league hockey team up there too. Same thing, they do the combination ferry, sporting event. So no,